Hello everyone, welcome to 32 Minis. Today I'm painting Star Wars Legion AAT Trade Federation Battle Tank. Let's get to painting. First I made the base with Vallejo Earth texture and put green modeling flock on top to kind of make it look like it did on Naboo. Next, I use Agrax Earthshade all over the AA tank and the Federation droids. Then I painted the weapons on the droids with Abaddon Black. drew it on top of the tank. I used Flash Kids Yellow for the shoulders and parts of his head, and I did almost the exact same thing for one of the droids that's pointing as well. Next, I used Mephiston Red for the two droids, and I just painted their shoulders. For the cord on the sniper, I used Moot Green. Thank you for watching. I hope you like and subscribe.